The collection that has shown this time is quite rare and quite unique. This is a recrystallized octahedrite type. This meteorite once had a Whitman statue structure, but its crystals were reheated and recrystallized into a new form. In this case, the head came from a collision with an asteroid in space. However, other iron meteorites are partially recrystallized on Earth, and this iron meteorite is still a discovery from Java, Indonesia. If you are interested, contact me.